If you're wondering, are intense storms linked to climate change? The one-word answer is yes. Here's the reason. The whole atmosphere is now a joint venture between nature and humanity. Fossil fuels have brought the world relentless economic growth. But as a result, there's now 40% more carbon dioxide and 150% more methane in the air than there was two centuries ago. There's also entirely new heat-trapping gases, like HFCs, which, ironically, are used for refrigeration. We know these gases are messing up our long-term climate. What's increasingly clear is that they're also messing with our daily weather. Linking extreme events to human or natural factors, or both, is not easy. Sophisticated computer models help climatologists study big events. By comparing data and simulations, scientists can figure out how much we're upping the odds for unusual weather. For example, in 2003, Europe experienced its hottest summer in at least 500 years. More than 20,000 people died. Scientists found humanity's fingerprints on the heat wave, and now they blame climate change for 500 deaths in Paris alone. Temperature isn't the only thing going haywire. Flooding has drawn concern as well. More than 25 inches of rain fell on southern Louisiana over 3 days in August 2016. 13 people were killed. Researchers concluded that the likelihood of such heavy rain had increased by 40%. That's not always the case. Extraordinary flooding in Central Europe in the spring of 2013 turned up no such link to climate change. But global warming has put storms on steroids. The most destructive event of recent years, Superstorm Sandy, caused at least $50 billion in damage. It rode ashore on an ocean that was warmer and higher, in part because of climate change. Whether the storm itself would have happened anyway is tough to say, but it's safe to say that a century from now, the storm would pack an even greater punch. Global warming is already contributing to about 75% of extreme heat events over land and nearly 20% of heavy precipitation events. As scientists improve their tools, they will better understand these growing dangers and costs of a climate changed.